is collect information on the scars. Movement patterns, other science things, I guess.
No, there are like waypoints which can help me. Yeah.
Alright, here's the first beacon to repair. I've got a signal, Freelancer.
One day you'll stop sounding so surprised when I get things done.
Well, I know.
Send me the next location.
One thing about the next beacon.
Yes?
It's in the middle of an established scar camp.
Sounds like a fun challenge.
Fun challenge.
So what do the Arcanists do with that information?
From the beacons?
Yeah.
They're trying to figure out what scars are, where they come from.
Interesting.
What is the same place? Wait, I remember this place.
This is the place. Time to do what you do best.
Flatterer. All over it.
beacon you need to repair is here, Freelancer.
What does this look like a boss fight?
Activated.
Signal acquired. Job well done, Freelancer.
Was that a compliment?
Wait, there's something.
What is it?
Now the beacons are active, I'm reading a massive score presence nearby. While you're out there?
Say no more. Scars.
They must be scurrying our patrols. With the beacons down, we have no way of knowing.
Good thing we fixed that.
Yes. This was very, helpful.
Was that so hard?
Scars ahead!
Valen, there's Arcanist machinery everywhere, Rick. What's going on?
I don't know, but these are definitely the scars on my readings. Deal with them now, talk later.
Silent.
Take care of these scars. lot, but you did it.
That's what I do.
Tag this equipment for sentinel recovery, please.
There. Tagged one of the relics hooked up to Arcanist machinery for pickup.
What are the scars doing with all this? I'll see you back and forth, Freelancer. thank you.
No. Yeah.